Hi, so this is a case study of Cambridge, an economic hub. Cambridge lies in the southeast of England at the heart of the London to Cambridge growth corridor. It's been famous for 800 years for its important university. Due to links with the university, the city has emerged as a centre for high-tech industry with a core of biotech and IT firms. As many new high-tech and medical innovations take place in the city, it has been said that Cambridge lies at the heart of Britain's economic recovery. Why is Cambridge, though, so significant to the region? Cambridge and Anglia Ruskin University graduates provide a highly educated workforce and are attracted by the good links between colleges and industry. Also, the quality of life is good. Quality housing, shopping, clean air and open spaces. Cambridge workers are rated the most highly skilled in the country, and average salaries of £40,000 are higher than elsewhere. Well-paid workers spend their money within the region, and further jobs are created in other sectors such as retail, banks, insurance companies, hotels, catering and transport services. This is called the multiplier effect. Unemployment is very low, about 3%, the lowest in the UK, so more public money is available and crime rates are lower. In addition to Cambridge Science Park, there's another new 70-acre Cambridge Biomedical Campus next to Adam Brooks Hospital, itself a world leader in medical care, the biggest medical research metropolis of its kind in the world. Drugs pharmaceutical giant AstraZeneca also has this global research HQ at the centre of the Cambridge Biomedical Campus. Here we have some of the larger firms within Cambridge. This is ABCAM, which stands for Antibodies Cambridge, that produces antibodies used in the treatment of illnesses. This company employs over 200 highly skilled people and is worth over £1 billion. There are disadvantages to having an economic hub. The increasing population has led to overcrowded roads and congestion. Other transport routes, such as rail, need to be improved to speed up connections to other places. Here we have the congestion that we find on the A14 around Cambridge, but it also exists in the city as well. Demand for housing has led to a rapid rise in house prices. Cambridge has a green belt, so housing has had to be built in surrounding areas, transforming villages into small towns, such as Camborne.